So yeah, celebrating 60 years, 1955 to 2015. So that's amazing. So yeah, got that one. You've seen these all off, guys. So I'm just gonna put them in force. That means you've seen them. Because I don't want you like to see that you've not seen them and you have actually seen them. I don't want to show them again because you've seen them. So. Next, I got what did these minions that was off and I took warm. Next, I got this really cool sneaker lamp light thing, a baseball boot shaped light that'll brighten up any room, desk, or party with two light settings. Why? Or colour changing. Oh, well, I'll put my colour changing, that matches my lights and my water speakers. Batteries required is 3 times AA batteries. 1.5V mn 1500 LR6, or can be used with a mains power adapter, 5V DC 1A max batteries and mains power adapter not included. Fine, got apparently the batteries anyway, so that's just that really. About there, and the red says this here. My cousin's dad actually has this, which is Ross. Shout out to Ross Shelley, the Go Check his channel out. I'll spell his name before, it's SHILLID. So, sneaker light. So, as soon as I seen it in Kevin's room, I thought I need to ask for it because I really wanted it. So, I got that. So, thank you so much. Sorry guys, I'm not well. This is a money bank, guys. It's this raw neon roller skate money box, and you get them in maybe 3 colours. They are the only 3 colours you can get: orange, pink, and green. And the one I got was the orange because it's tipped in the back. So I'm just going to open this and show you it. I actually opened it downstairs on Christmas Day. Anyway, I'm going to show you anyway. Just this box, so yeah, neon roller skate money box. And I actually seen it at Manny's shop, and that's what mum got mine. And then when she got them back in, I seen them, and mum was like, and I showed the actor a surprise, but I didn't think she'd have got me it. But she already got me it when she was watching the shop one day for Manny. Yep, there's here. This is a money box, guys. I can't believe it, like, about there, and it just sits there like that. And there you go, very well detailed. So yeah, thank you, mum and dad. And also I take good care of it by putting it back in here. And obviously I don't want it damaged. So my cat's trying to eat it now. So yeah, I'll put it back in here. I'm about to go back in the box. I'll probably leave this on my bed, guys, because I don't want to break it, put it down the floor, and close on top of it. But yeah, so here's here, right here. So I'm not happy, but I said to my mum and dad, if the orange wasn't in stock and it was on pink and green, what one would you got me? I wasn't bothered anyway, but they said I'd probably get the green, and I said, oh, that's cool because I like the green. I'd probably go orange, green, and then pink, and my mum and dad go, yeah, we'd probably do the same. So it's kind of cool with pink line. So yeah, thank you very much for that. Next thing I got was, oh yeah, I forgot about that. Oh yeah, forgot about that. Got it in a minute. It's just this lead to charge it. I got this portable speaker. It's a wee alien with suction cups and that. And it's that you put it into your device and you can set it or let it dangle, and it's a keychain so you can charge it and then take it everywhere with you. And then if you're going to a party and maybe you forgot to bring tunes, you can obviously put yours on. And that is really loud, guys. It's louder than water speakers, guys, by the way. So I definitely recommend getting this. And I know it's only a tenner at Tesco because it was in the, well, that dog's big. That dog's really big, guys. I'm fascinated, sorry guys. So yeah, that's really cool with alien speaker. So if you wanted this, I was definitely using it in my auntie's anyway. You can get a pig or a cow, but I decided to get the alien anyway. Mum says she'd probably get the alien anyway, so yeah. Not just because I asked for the alien one, she said I'll probably get the alien one anyway. And I says okay. So definitely get that up, guys. So I got that wee portable speaker there, and that's just lying on the table. And you plug that into your plug for your charger, and then you plug that into the wee alien portable speaker thing, and then that charges it up. I don't know how long for, guys, but I know you need to charge it for a good few hours. So I got that portable speaker. Also, Cheryl and Daniel, the one that made this glass, Cheryl made the glass. That's just, she put it from Cheryl and Danny. Daniel's his real name, like his full name, but Daniel's just like, you know, his nickname, really. They got me this a phone case. Hi, you know. Mm-hmm. You having Merry Christmas? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Made me this phone case. They ordered it online for the iPhone 6 and it's just got Lucas and Lewis on it. So this one is Lucas and this one's Lewis, and this is my new phone case. But I took it off my phone to show you because I'm filming on my phone, obviously. But yeah, so thanks so much for you if you're watching this. So yeah, guys, and I also got, before we got this frozen bag, I didn't even lift this, guys, it's heavy. Yeah, I probably know what you're thinking right now. You're not going to eat all this. Trust me, I know it was for the family. We ate some of it yesterday and stuff. And they all dropped it on my gifts. Oh my god, that's me. It's this big 5 kilograms of party pack. So you love hearts, Pamela Violets, lollies, drumsticks and everything. So yeah, there was a ton, guys, and no joke, to be honest, there's actually a ton. So yeah, so my next gift is down here, guys. It's just this Juice Bank. You're probably thinking right now, Juice Bank? What? It's this thing. I've got it in charger. It's in purple, so sorry it looks blue in camera, but it's actually in purple. Doesn't really smell, guys, but it's a battery. So say I was out and about and my phone just died and I'm still going to be out for another 2 or 3 hours, 4, 5, whatever. You just get your USB cable, you put it, the biggest bit, the one that goes into your charger, plug, put it in there, and then you put, obviously, the bit that goes into your phone, the bit into your phone, and that charges your phone. It's a really handy thing, guys. And it lights up blue once it's full of charge. I think it does, guys. I've got the box here. So yeah, and I think it goes into just in blue because it says it's 2400 mAh, and then that's in the blue compartment. So I don't know if it lights up blue or that means a special thing or something. I don't know, guys, but the Juice Bank is this. So that's the wee cable. It's in my plug right now. This wee cable, and obviously you plug this into the shortest bit here, and this charges it up. So this wasn't charged, so I'm just going to put it back in charge, guys. But yeah, I got this Juice Bank, so it's really handy if I'm going out with my cousins or I'm going out for dinner. Or oh my god, I think I just broke it. Oh my god. Is it sitting in? Nope, I didn't break it. Okay. Panic over. So yeah, I'm just gonna plug this back in, but yeah, that's the Juice Bank. Americans call it instead of battery, it's juice. They call it Americans. So, don't know about it enough, guys, but they do, so. Just gonna leave it there anyway. So that's the juice bank I've got as well. So now we're gonna bring this big frozen bag over. It's full of stuff as well. Just to help me bring it up the stairs, guys. And we're cleaning up for a drink, guys. My throat's really sore and I'm really thirsty. So yeah, it'll be 2 minutes. My drink's over here. I don't know why I put it so far over here. Just get a can of cola now. Oh, that's so cool, man. That's good. Oh, amazing. So, yeah. Well, I really put it down. It's electricals or my clothes, so put it up there a bit. So, yeah. That's that. But before we went in this frozen bag, I got...